live with me this morning. I have Allison with Scottsdale Quarter. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
So we're talking about sunglasses, an incredibly important accessory, but also you got to have the right outfit for these sunglasses.
Definitely. And they're so much fun. You really can dress up an outfit with your sunglasses. You can have kind of your staple pair if you want to spend a little more money. If you want to spend less money, buy a bunch of different ones for different looks. You really have your choice.
And so we have these gorgeous models over here that have a little different style to each.
Yes, definitely. So first we have Michelle. She is in an outfit from Intermix. Her sunglasses are also from Intermix. What I really like about this combo is the dress is super ladylike, but the sunglasses are kind of edgy. They're mirrored, which is very on trend for this spring and summer. And it just is a really fun way to kind of juxtapose your whole look.
I love that. Okay, who do we have next?
Next, we have Gabby in an outfit from Urban Outfitters, and her sunglasses are also from Urban Outfitters, so you know that they're super reasonably priced. This is a romper, which of course is a staple for the summertime. And the glasses, again, mirrored and round. Round are also really big for spring.
And rompers, they are sticking around, it looks like.
It's good, yes, I love them.
Okay, and then who do we have over here?
Last but not least, Dana Lynn. She's in a t-shirt dress from Gap, so what I love about this look, her sunglasses, which are from Paris Optique, they're super glam, so you can really dress up your look by just adding a pair of sunglasses.
So again, tell me some of the trends that we're seeing. Some of the stars, what are they wearing?
They're all wearing a lot of round, a lot of mirror. Obviously, the kind of big Jackie O-esque sunglasses are always going to be in style. Same with aviators. Those are just classic.
Talk to me about colors, because I have this pretty wild pair on right now. Does it work for me?
I think so. I love it. It's like kind of that play on the tortoiseshell. It really brightens up your look. Obviously, you have black in your necklace, so the tortoiseshell sunglasses are perfect.
And we see a lot of the mirrored frames as well, which is what we've got over here.
Exactly. So on the far left, we have everything from Paris Optique Acetate, those Lucite frames. Those are really big for this season. A round pair as well. The middle, everything is from Lens Crafters. Again, the big Prada pair, that's kind of that Jackie O style. Ray-Bans obviously are always classic. You see the mirrored and the round there. And then last but not least, we have glasses from Urban Outfitters.
You had mentioned there's basically glasses for every price point, because I know I lose my glasses a lot, so I'm probably not going to spend a lot on them.
Yeah, that's what everyone says actually. But I still think if you have that one special pair, you might as well indulge a little bit and have some fun with it.
All right. So Allison hanging out with us from Scottsdale Quarter. We got our hottie little Javi modeling right here. What is this strut, man? What is that? Let me see the strut. Do your catwalk. Look at that. Can I have your autograph, sir? Don't fall. Do not fall. And look at this gorgeous girl, little Olivia right here. I love those glasses. What do you think?
Oh, loving them indeed. Even better with mine, though, she was using them as a mirror, so she was making sure that the hair was okay.
I love that they're multi-purpose. Yeah. So this is what you got to get your hubby, your boyfriend, these right here.
These are the ones.
Those are the ones. All right, we'll send it to Gina, who's tracking our traffic this morning.